Hi, today I'm going to be teaching you how to get your status updates on your home screen on your Android. Okay, so you first go to one of your empty pages, and where you find quite enough space, like this much would be enough, you keep your finger pressed on it. Then you find a widgets button. Press the widgets. Facebook. And there you are. All your status updates come over here. It's very simple. And then to go on Facebook, just click the little Facebook thing there. That's it.